This tutorial teaches you how to delete a date on an event. So I've already logged into the system. I'm in the admin section of the website. I'm going to click on content and occasion. The date that I want to edit is in this bottom occasion here, so I'm going to click view. I'm going to scroll down to the dates, and this is the date right here that I'd like to delete, and I'm just going to press delete. My date was deleted successfully, and I just have one date left. And that's it.